Check there by Richard. Comes loose. Here's Kopecky. Save made. Lundqvist made the save. The puck deflected out of play.
And then I think Nash hit Kopecky as he was going one way. Right after he took the shot, I believe it was Nash that got a piece of Kopecky. And Lundqvist with another big save. A good forecheck. Gotch really made a good play. Well, look at this again. Here's the chance by Kopecky. Turns. Oh, and then he gets hit up high by Nash. Nash gets him in the back of the head. I think he looked to me like he got him with the left elbow right in the back of the head. Popped the helmet off.